job-breaking news.
This awful feeling that Shredder is behind this.
Thank you.
out, Hoyt. Ugh.